this much size should be there for the comprehension type of questions. For MCQ and all, you just cut as is, but keep it as 100 size font. So this is for the comprehension type of questions. Were you all clear with this? And the options also need to be in the same format. So once you are done with the images, I have saved the options here. So I'm just converting it into a zip file. Always prefer send to compressed zip. Don't zip it with your zip software that you have downloaded from the Google and all. So you just always zip with the Windows one. Send to compressed zip folder. Click on this option. We have got a options folder. And then similarly for the questions, kindly zip this. So once you are done with the questions and images as images, sorry, questions and options as images, then fill in it here. Yeah, this English field which you need to fill it with the image here. So how to fill, I'll explain you how to fill. In question 1, just give the question as this format. Image followed by what you have said, MIC. E1 S1 Q1 dot JPG, then image. For the second question, so for the first question only I have done, so I will just do this for you. An option, correct option is 1. For the first option, I have saved this in this format. So for options also give image, the name of that image followed by JPEG and then this image. So rename with MIC, course name. So in the media management, click on this. In the right hand side, you'll see upload button. Click on this, browse. First, upload the options. You always give the images name in the format that I have mentioned you. Since I have 28 papers in this laptop, I'm just reading it again. Because this should not overwrite my question paper. upload the options. Then question. And then now again upload the template over there. First you have to check whether it works. Then you need to upload with the original template which you have filled it with the option and the options and questions format as images. So once you are going to upload it again, just delete what you have uploaded before. Okay? Because it will ask for overwriting. But what will happen is the old file will remain there itself. And again, new file will get uploaded. Finally, you'll get confused which one is the final. So always delete the old file which you have there in the software and then upload a new one. Yeah, it gets upload. Click on this button. Click on preview. You can see this. This question and the options. The correct option will be in the green color, rest red or the wrong options. Red color or the wrong options and green one is the correct one. And always check the right thing. Once you are done with this question paper, you just give to one person in your office and check whether the question type, marks, the negative marks and the type, everything is clear. Like everything is exactly as the professor has given. Don't make any change on that. Always have a final check. So I think that's all. This is how to do the create the question paper. Do you have any doubts in this?
Yes, Jayanti, I have one doubt.
Yeah.
Right now we are following like cutting the images and giving a tag and including it. What if the question paper does not have any images, equations? Can't we directly write the questions in the metadata template itself?
No, Murli. Actually, why we are doing like this is sometimes the questions have some equations, or if you are cutting it and pasting it as images, no need to check for spelling mistakes over there. If you're typing it, there will be a spelling mistake again, so which needs to be checked by some other person.
Okay.
So maximum prefers there always every person needs to be in images. No need to right. Copy and paste.
Fine, yeah.
Okay. Correct.
Yes, ma'am. We have one question here. That is, last time you have made it as in Word file. That is in Calibri and font size was 11.
12.
But we have made it as 11 and ruler is moved to 3.5 and we have made it PDF and then view it as 120%.
Okay. Actually, okay. What happened is for the last exam, we have given 120% for Kanpur QPs and we have viewed in the question paper like if. It's like a very big font. The question itself has a long scroll like this much big. So for our paper and for Bombay, I have did that question paper with 120 as a file size. Then I have just made this mistake last time. And when I viewed it on the software, it looks this much big. The whole question covers a whole page and I can't able to see the options also. Then I have to go for a long scroll. Then Bhati ma'am asked me to redo again. Then I have reduced it to 100% and I have not moved the ruler. Actually, I thought of informing Shivsham Kadar sir because yesterday I made a call to him and he informed that we have done all the questions and options as images. So I was really shocked. Actually, I told him that once going on proceeding with the question paper and cutting and template creation, just always upload the question paper in the drive because sometimes there will be a mistake and some stuff will be there. Always Bharti ma'am will check it and she will give a confirmation. Once we receive the confirmation from her, then only we will proceed with that.
Okay. And I have one more question. That is, when we are taking the question, so this will be as 100% in PDF, right?
Yeah, 100%.
So we have to cut out the question, including the number, question number also?
Question or without the number? Include,
without
question
number.
Question should not include the number, but option
options
should
include
A, B, C.
Okay.
Jayanti, I have a question. Yeah, ma'am. Actually, for the comprehension question, the main question has to be reduced and again you have to cut the image and put it like 3 inches like that or sub questions? Main question and the sub question both needs to get reduced to the 3 inches. Like the left side main question needs to get reduced to 3 inches. But the sub question which needs to be very small, I think. Options also which needs to be like 2.5. Okay. Thanks. You can reduce in the Word document, then you can proceed with cutting it as images. Or you can cut as a whole image and then you can work on it. So if you all wish to do this. Bombay. Do you have any doubts?
Ma'am, from Kharagpur, one more question.
Yes, ma'am.
File name should be case sensitive or not? That is, we are saving the file as course name and in short, small letters U1, S1, etc. like this. So this should be in capital letter, small letter or any?
No issues. If it's small also, then fine. Then all then proceed with the same naming in the Excel also.
Okay.
If it's small, just proceed with small letter. Always keep capitals.
Okay.
So that will be good.
Okay. Thank you.
Do you have any doubts, ma'am?
Login ID and user password is provided, right?
So once you review, any issues, ma'am?
Yeah,
ma'am. Any doubts?
User ID and password you will provide for each exam, right?
Jayanti?
Yeah.
Few of the team members are absent today, so can you share this recorded event later on so that we can
give we will share this with you. Yeah, we will share this with you.
Thank you.
Okay.